Holy. That shouldn't happen. Can we go in this door? Apparently no. Maybe here?
Oh no!
What the hell? It's all one big set. Everything's fake. But why? What for?
Holy. Really, it's a fake, but that was so freaking close. So the question is, where are those... How to say that? Man, those are not even buildings, so it's really confusing. Okay, this is the only way, I think. Maybe we need to climb? Even though I don't see how. Oh man. Okay, there we go. Didn't see it. So actually those stairs. Again, we lost our male weapon.
You're a shrink, aren't you?
That they saw someone. Oh man.
A store. Shelves are empty, of course, so I can move them around a bit.
Well, we didn't explore other side, but I really hope that I'm not missing anything.
You must at least eat something.
Just share one meal with us.
Many of the buildings of the city I'm in are full-scale models. I don't have a faintest idea who created them or what for, but the city is inhabited. So maybe present dwellers erected these structures out of a longing for the lost past. They tried to recreate buildings, places they remembered from before the war, to relive memories and feel like home one more time. They're aggressive, display strong territorial instincts accompanied by xenophobia and hatred towards the people of the shelter. They think that we had it easier. I don't know. Life here seems like a constant fight for survival among the ruins of what was once home. Guess this is how civilization looks like after a head-on collision with a nuclear warhead. Maybe shelter wasn't that bad after all.
Well, I could agree on that one. Okay, more notes. Shopping list, clear water, 1 kilogram of flour, bag of gelatin, and so on.
Shopping spree. Great. You're everywhere.
Oh god, I don't like it.
Wait, it's still working.
Use the vent to escape. Which one? There we go, it should be fine, right? Maybe not. Or maybe yes. That was nice and dumb at the same time.